He wrecked her so bad the jukebox stopped. Hey guys, Ronin and Ron, back with another reaction and review. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, please hit that like, subscribe, hit that bell for the notifications. If you want, check out my Patreon for full-length reactions. Now I'm a pencil artist. You can see some examples here. Today, I'm going to be checking out Willy's Wonderland. Now, I know that this movie has Nicolas Cage. I know it's like a live-action version of the Five Nights at Freddy's. So like a creepy Chuck E. Cheese, if you will. So I'm looking forward to it. I know it's supposed to be out there. I know it's supposed to be weird. I don't know if it's supposed to be scary or if it's just action. Maybe action comedy. So let's check this out. Let's do this. This thing's like creepy as hell. I wonder which one's after him. Wait, what has him? There's nothing behind him. Creepy song still playing. I can tell you that right now I'm probably gonna love this movie. Those spike strips. Those are some awesome boots. Yep, spike strips. Gee, doesn't look like an accident. Punch pop. He looks weird with the beard. So, wait a minute. So there's spike strips in the road, and the next car to come along is a tow truck.
A bunch of fun-loving kids stole the zigzag out of the back of the sheriff's pickup a month ago. Guess you found it for them. Where'd you say you're from? Oh, you want those guys to go on and look back, huh? You want the past lives in the past, huh? Yeah, I understand. No, can't blame me.
I'm not used to Nicolas Cage being so quiet. That guy just doesn't stop talking.
Carnage was terrible. It is just, wow.
Okay. All right. Here's the beautiful lady. Well, this movie is about to end quick. Attempted arson?
With you. No! Damn it!
This old boy had the misfortune of finding your zigzags out there. All right. Tire's not, but he'll be fine. He got this pretty Camaro over right here. It's that SS, that ocean blue, nice.
Do you normally take arrested people to trailers and not the jail?
Come here. What the hell are you doing?
I'll be back in the morning.
What? How the hell am I supposed to eat?
Oh, I love you too.
Is that a mother? I'm going to assume she's adopted. I love that he hasn't said a word yet.
Hey, it's gonna be about 250 for the tow. I'm gonna need all four tires replaced. There's something wrong with that chip, I think. But I can fix it about $1,000.
I bet you would.
Oh, cash only, huh? And in advance. Yeah, I don't take no plastic credit cards.
Can you drive me to an ATM?
Oh, right over there. Yeah, we ain't got no internet in Hayesville.
Got no internet.
Now, so all the ATMs, they just don't work. You willing to work it off?
That's just a bag of soda.
Hey, Tex.
The pop, the punch pop.
I got a guy for you.
My name is Tex, same as the state. Got the handle McAdoo. Welcome to Willy's Wonderland. I enjoy a man a few words.
Kid killers, gateway
well,
to hell.
This is not what it used to be, but I am fixing to reopen, make Willy's better than ever. You spend the night cleaning Willy's Wonderland, and I will pay to have your car fixed. By morning tomorrow, you come out of there, and your ride will be ready for you right there.
Do you really want to build a business in a place that doesn't have internet and can't accept credit cards?
All right. Let's go inside.
How old is that TV?
We got Audie the Alligator, Siren Sarah, Cammy the Chameleon, Gus Gorilla, Nighty Night, Ozzy the Ostrich, and Tino the
Nighty Night.
It's your bird. We had some great times. Kid opening presents.
Oh my gosh. Those look amazing.
You know, start crawling over the characters, they get hurt. A couple of lawsuits later from mommy's safety organizations. Bam, bam, thank you, ma'am. We're out of business.
I'm not gonna lie, I want one of those animatronics.
Congratulations. You are officially on staff.
He doesn't look amused.
Be back in the morning with that car of yours, dapper and ready to drive. My name is not Tex McAdoo. Be sure to take breaks. Always good to pace yourself.
8 hours is not enough time to clean that place up. Guy seems shady as hell.
All right, let's get the hell out of here. I can't stand to hear a grown man scream.
So why do they put people in there if they know those things, they're gonna kill them.
Superhero.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Oh, damn it! Oh!
Let me go out on a limb and say that these are gonna be the teens that get killed.
Oh shit.
This is what you call horror movie fodder.
And we need like a saw or a pliers or something.
Pliers?
Gee, thanks for that.
I wonder if you can actually pick handcuffs with a hairpin.
Come on, I saw the raid already. He was with Jed in his truck, probably locked inside Willy's by now. If we're doing this, we're gonna do this as a mission, not a field trip. Are you with me or not?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do this.
So you got the main girl, the hoodlum, the hoe, and then just three random schmoes today. I like how he's wearing this shirt, even though no one's there to care. Oh, they're all moving. The refrigerator works. I wouldn't even know where to start cleaning that place. I guess you just have to go room to room. Break time. Pinball, nice. Ozzy the Ostrich. Alright, there's Sarah the Siren. Ozzy. Nighty Night. Oh. Alright, Ozzy. I love Nicolas Cage's faces in this. Well, that's creepy as hell. Bro wasn't even phased. Made him bleed. Nicolas Cage is just a straight up savage. I love it. You ain't nothing, Ozzy. I'm not gonna lie. He killed that thing way faster than I expected the first animatronic to die. Need a little degreaser.
Why'd you request the state to send backup for one night to curfew a place the size of a postage stamp?
See that phone?
Yeah.
We're gonna sit here and pray it don't ring.
Taking out the garbage. Break time. I want a punch pop can. Dude spent his entire break cleaning. Oh my god. That bathroom is terrible. He's pretty dedicated to this. He's doing a good job. Yeah, looks brand new. He just straight up shut them down. He's like, nah. I ain't listening to that song. Oh, they just messed up your freaking clean bathroom.
Let's play hide and seek.
Alright, which one is it?
I'm gonna eat your eyes out and then feast on your soul. Happy day. You're getting warmer.
That was all of them.
Gorilla greedy.
How did he not see that giant gorilla in there? Amazing. Plunge into the face.
Oh,
bathroom stall. Wow, that was straight up savage. Dude, you might as well kill these things in the rooms you haven't cleaned yet. Alright, that's two. How did that giant thing fit in that bad trash bag? Oh, Willy's watching you. He's like, you're killing all my damn friends. Breakdown. So his whole character, he doesn't talk, he drinks Punch Pop, and he kicks rear end. That is amazing. I don't think I've ever seen Nicolas Cage in a role where he just flat out doesn't talk. Alright, the kids are here. This is gonna flat out burn it up with him inside it. I guess so.
Hey, you blowing bubbles? Mm. Bring your ass.
You forgot the lighter, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
Then let me see it.
Oh my god.
I kind of want these guys to die. They're annoying.
Not yet. That guy's still in there. We gotta get him out first. You're not safe in there. We gotta get you out. I'm getting him out whether he likes it or not.
You want to go in there with those things? Are you high?
Of all the ways to get in there, I'm pretty sure that's the hardest way. Can they just break the wood off the windows? Oh. Fast as hell. What's it putting in there? Is it just for the atmosphere?
Wanna see my treehouse?
Uh-oh, not today, girlfriend.
Alright, that's creepy. The hell out of there. I'll just stand there spinning.
Holy shit, guys, that was Liv.
Well, that was fast.
We gotta go after.
Are y'all serious right now? We supposed to go in there and get killed too?
What, you want to stay here? We got to do something.
What? Hold no! On. Damn! Hey, whoa, hey, y'all look away. Hey, y'all back up.
All right. Every single one of those guys would have been looking up. Okay.
I stabbed that bitch, but that won't keep her away for long. So...
You stabbed her with what?
Hey! Did you not hear what I just said?
And as soon as we find Liv and this janitor dude, we're out.
Go in. Split up. Don't they know this is the worst decision all the time?
Fine. I'll just go myself.
Kissing that ass ain't gonna get you that ass, playboy. It'll more than likely get you killed. And ain't...
No, Chris!
What the... Is the ceiling made of foam board?
What are you guys doing here?
Oh my god.
Don't you see the giant hole in the ceiling?
I thought we all agreed you were supposed to stay outside and help us find a way out. What's happening now?
Oh, that's the nasty bitch that tried to kill me.
Whoa.
What are you
Why would you stop her?
What the hell, man? What are you doing? Trying to help him understand. here, but he won't listen to me.
Wait a second. Wasn't there 8 of them? Oh, that's badass.
Were there 8? Dance, dance, dance like there's ants in your pants. Because when we're in danger for our lives, that's when we decide to go have sex.
I baited you. You're here to be a human sacrifice. You're here to be eaten and killed. Do you understand that? Willy's was built in 1996. The brainchild of Jerry Robert Willis.
That guy looks like El Chavo.
And these were the most depraved people you could ever imagine. Jerry and his crew would whisk away unsuspecting families to the super happy fun room. After numerous missing persons reports,
just murdered a child.
Jerry and his gang refused.
How many families had to go missing before the police decided to investigate the one place they all went missing at?
They discovered that Jerry and his crew had performed a satanic suicide ritual. The killers decided to take their own lives.
Okay, so
those familiar with satanic rituals,
guy with a sombrero.
The memory and consciousness of the living relocate into non-living entities, the animatronic robots.
There's a whole lot of exposition that doesn't have to happen. We just want to see him kill robots. Come on. You don't have to explain it.
Things are wrong from the start. There's reports that the creatures would move on their own. Some would say things they weren't programmed to say. And others. After several ghastly incidents, Willy's closes its doors again.
Whoa. That room sucks.
This is where those kid killers off themselves.
Oh.
Cool. Is that normally a turn on? I'm assuming they just have to get a pair of boobs in this movie somehow. I'm for it.
Okay.
Yeah. At least she's pretty.
This is weird as f. Yo, who the hell bringing their kids up in here?
She.
Is it weird that I'm getting really turned on right now?
Yes, it is weird.
Oh, you a freak freak.
This is what you call a freak-a-leak.
Is that my birthday?
Still want to see you on your birthday.
This guy looks like a knockoff of Jamie Foxx. And the guy in the back looks like the guy from Key and Peele. I love this song. Hey, the night's gone. Nighty night.
Six little chickens at the end of the line. One happy weasel says it's dinner time. Six little chickens might be just fine. Six little chickens running out of time. Whoops!
Amazing. I think Nighty Night's my favorite.
Go, leave, Chris, go.
Why do you have to tell him? Just run. He's done. Break time.
Has that thing always been?
No.
Bro, that thing been in every single room we've been in.
It's staring at us.
Well, then let's give it a show. What you talking about? I didn't get
it. It's just like a guy.
Oh.
I don't think I would have ran into the room with strobe lights. Oh, what the hell? What happened to her mouth?
On, Evan. We're going to Willy's.
Goodbye, random kid. Thanks for being forgettable. Stop interrupting my game. Man, he disarmed him in one move. Yes. Now keep the sword. Use it on the rest of them. I think she's turned on. How could you not be? Look at him.
Bobby, that thing just moved.
Where the fuck did it go?
That's what happens when you get horny in a place where you know things are just walking around trying to kill you. That's pretty gruesome.
Kathy!
Thank you. That's how you do it. You don't kick that damn door. Her face. Quit hitting yourself. Hey, your servos ain't nothing. My man. He's even more dangerous than they are.
I'm so sorry.
Don't have to be afraid of.
What is that thing? What is it supposed to be?
I guess I don't expect you to believe me. I hoped that you were different.
If what you're saying is true, I could help you get to the next life.
It's true. Evil has kept me.
What an idiot.
We knew there was something supernatural going on, that the machines were evil. No one believed us. Machines got out. We found bodies at the ice cream shop, the hardware store.
So why wouldn't they just burn the place down like the other girl wanted to do?
They're go to war with the machines, come off like crazy people. We cut a deal.
Leave our people be. And we will feed you.
We tried to find people who wouldn't be missed.
Why is everyone putting on the Willy Wonderland shirt?
But sometimes, life throws you a zinger.
Okay. That kid looks black. Is her adopted daughter black?
Okay, we're gonna make a deal and...
What an idiot. He does. Awesome. Good luck. Go on break with him. I like how serious he is with his breaks.
Playtime's over now, girlfriend.
How long his brakes are. even a phrase. He just chumped you out.
Drop the lizard.
Are you serious? You've been wanting this whole time for those machines to be defeated. And you have a problem with this?
Willie, this guy does not act for us. His actions should in no way reflect on the town of Hayesville. You know that, right, Willie? Why couldn't you just die? Go!
I'm not leaving without him!
Get out of here!
He's not trapped in here with them. They're trapped in here with him.
Is that what you did to my parents?
You drop her off in a cell, come back and get me.
Hey, cowboy. Ready for a little menage a trois?
That's not fair. His hands are tied up. How do they sneak up on anybody? Get him, Nick.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes.
This is amazing.
Feet, tummies, arms, and chins, arms, and chins.
A song for Nick Cage is just his list of targets on the body.
You're just gonna sit there and watch all of this happen and not do anything about it?
Set things right.
He just ran through them handcuffed.
Give me the keys.
Qué lástima.
Estás buscando eso?
How did he get those? You don't like him sitting on your face? Dang! He wrecked her so bad the jukebox stopped. My stereotype can't take anymore. I'm pretty sure he dropped those shells. You could just take them back and shoot them again. Who would fall asleep? I don't care how tired you are. Pretty sure your adrenaline would keep you awake. Not only is my man destroying those machines, he's cleaning up the entire place in one night while taking his breaks. My man. He's like, just me and you, pal. Just me and you. Willie's got some beastly claws on him. I will say that. I like how they respect his break time. A fistful of caffeine to your kisser. I need that to be a real thing. There's nothing he could do that can take away his manliness at this point.
There, boy. Inside, now!
He literally killed almost every freaking animatronic. What is the problem? Oh. Where's Willie?
Look at me! Look at me when I'm talking to you! Willie needs to eat.
and I'm gonna feed him.
Why doesn't he just eat the dead kids? Alright, she had that coming. Can he not just eat that? Why does this movie remind me of Sam Raimi? Come on, Nick Cage, he's just getting beat down. Give me my damn punch. Out of here. Let's finish this. Time for the face-off. Let's do this. What is making the confetti fly everywhere? Yeah, you're getting whooped now, Willy. Beat down with soda. Caffeine to the kisser. It's brutal. Willie looks like he wants to just tap out. I quit. Amazing.
Woo! Now that is a whole lot of fun right there.
So yes. He actually fixed the car. It's all nice and clean. Why doesn't he look happy? Literally killed all the bad animatronics and cleaned your building. That's a job well done. You should be happy. Is he gonna ride off with her? My man.
One tough hombre.
Except for Sarah the Siren, still alive.
Oh my god, it's actually over! Yeah, it is, boy!
Thanks for visiting Willy's Wonderland. Hope you had a fantabulous time!
Blow herself up. You gonna give her a punch pop? Be a gentleman. My man. Maybe the drinks are the secret to his success. The janitor. That's amazing. That was all he's known as. I'm not gonna lie, that was completely ridiculous, but in the best way possible. Nicolas Cage was amazing. He didn't talk, which he's always been a talker. And so it was amazing, just the presence. All he was literally kick-ass in a can, let loose on Willy's Wonderland. And I was there for it the whole time. Oh, man. It definitely wasn't a horror movie. I mean, maybe if you're a little kid it would be scary, but it certainly wasn't scary even a little bit to me. But the action comedy is completely there. Like, this reminds me of Sam Raimi so much. It's just the way that it looks, the way that it moves, the comedic beats. I mean, all the teenage characters were just flat out stupid, but they're supposed to be, right? I mean, they only exist to be murdered, to be fodder for these animatronics. And the backstory and the exposition, come on, we know. It's not important. It's supposed to be that stupid because it's not important. If you get into the details, it makes no sense. But the movie itself is just amazing. I love it. So, they could never do a Five Nights at Freddy's now because this pretty much is the movie, right? I mean, what else could they do with it unless they literally go full on horror? So I am definitely about this movie. I'm so glad I watched it. This is a 10. I wish I could find something from this movie that wasn't crazy expensive for my collection. An animatronic would be amazing, but super expensive. Even just a regular punch pop can would be amazing. Or a Willy's Wonderland shirt. I'm gonna have to get one. I know they have them online. They have to. They have to. So I will be rocking a Willy's Wonderland shirt here in the near future. So this was amazing. It's a 10. If you haven't seen it, watch it. If you have seen it, I'm sure you love it like I do. God bless you guys. Hit that like and subscribe. Leave some comments. And God bless. Right? Or? Oi, oi.